That was horse hockey. Oops. Shell jump? Question mark? That was a decent attempt. Probably just a little early. A little bit early. Darby and split. Okay, we're gonna get out of World 2 ahead. Please. Pretty please. Ugh, got 50.
Bye.
Good enough. I'll take it. Ice door. That was good. Are you kidding me? Some BS. Oof. Ah, damn it. Stupid time loss. All right, let's not mess up the second exit this time. A wall clip. Alright, not the end of the world. We can be about even out of this split, which I will take happily. Not too bad. Thank you. 58. Take those. Okay, let's not mess up the castle and we'll be sitting alright. I did it. Save point one. Let's go. If I just get the world threes like I've been getting, I'll be alright. There we go. Good. Alright. Oh, clip time. Thank you. Yump. God damn it. All right, lost maybe 2 in-game seconds there because I didn't get P-Speed. That's all right. Still in good shape. Thank you. Alright, good enough. Little slow at the end there, but I'll take it. Oh my god, dude, please. Are you kidding me? Being an idiot. God damn it. Stupid time loss. That's the second time I've messed that up. Oof. That was a blow up. Should save time still, though. I think. Yeah. Not gonna save much if I do save time. Damn it. Still alright, though. Easily my worst World 3 today, though. Alright, be kind, Magic Koopa. Oh my god, he did it again. And I beat him again, thank god. Whoa, Agathor with the PB hype. Yo, thanks for the host, dude. What'd you get? You get the 38? Yo, nice, dude. Good time. Damn. Oops, sorry. Thank you. I died in Ludwig on my last run, so I know that feeling. Just in time for my last run of the day. It's a pretty good pace. Got a lot of time to save in this split and in special. Missed the 61 though. 122 pace still. That's nice. One of these days I'll gold this segment and my special. Gold special would be nice. Yeah. 122 is pretty tough. My GBK game has fallen off the map, unfortunately. Yo, 59. Yeah. I had it, like, at one point I was reasonably consistent at it, but I haven't been practicing it that much lately. Oof, that was kind of slow at the end there. Didn't fall in the Bram's hole though, so we're still sitting all right. Is Lakitu gonna do it? Oof. Hey, Jesus, how's it going? That was pretty slow. Yeah, dude. Hagathor PB. Fucking legend. Ugh, got 50. I hope this PB's too. It's not looking great so far though. It's not a bad time. 1854, like I could be like 10 seconds ahead of that. But yeah, I have time to save here and special. Till special, it's not really PB pace run though. Got 50 again. Right. Had slow fly at the beginning. Alright, good zips. Come on. Give me the first zip, please. God damn it. What the hell is that? Oh my god, these fucking zips, dude. Oh my god. Ugh. That's, like, worse than PB. Ugh. Damn. Steven zips. I didn't have one zip that went according to plan there. Oof. Alright, need the second round. Need good second zips. Dude! Get the fucking key! God damn it. Alright, probably like breaking even with PB on this split. Not the end of the world. Oh my god. Oof. Everything is going poorly. Yeah, probably about breaking even with PB on the split. Should be entering the next level right about now. Yeah, so I don't think I'm losing 12 seconds. Oh my god. It's the keyhole. Am I saving time? No. Wow. That's a bad split. Alright, come on, special. Damn it. Good enough. There we go. That was nice. GBK, and we got ourselves a good split. Be kind, awesome flower. Awesome flower was kind. Ooh, no fast Yoshi fly though. Come on. Do it. God damn it. At least the way I messed it up was fast. Got the stupid double hit. Good enough. Should definitely be saving time. Please. Please. Oh my god, that took forever. Should save, like, at least 10 seconds. Got 50 flight speed. Super duper duper player. Ahead. All right, good split. Dude, go to bed. There's a very little chance that I'll PB. Because my forest has double first try clip with forest wings first try. So if I can like only lose 10 seconds to my forest split, that's a good split. see if I can get a tunnel fly, though. Yo, I did it! I did the thing with the tunnel fly! Best run of the day, though. That's promising. I'm so bad at tunnel flies, it's ridiculous. I got a one tap fast fly. Might be a 63. Yo, we did it. Nice. Can I get a Buzzy Cradle? Damn it. Rip. Rip, Ron. Good. Alright, can I get another tunnel fly? Yump! Tunnel fly with a yump, let's go. This might be the run. Tump. Tump? Damn it. Yeah, dude. Double no Buzzy Cradle? Oof. It can become valid again if I get the Thwomp despawn, though. That's the rule. Slow fly in there. So far, so good. A couple of decently hard levels coming up. Red block thing. Oof. I missed jumping out of the pipe there. Still, should save time on the split. I think my gold's pretty good here, though. There isn't too much going on. Almost the 83. That was a little sloppy, but it didn't cost me. Ooh, that was a gold. Wow. Oof, that was something. I kept flight somehow. Oh, gotta watch out for these bombs, though. When you're flying this low, the bombs can get you. That bomb, right there. Ah, 62. Almost got all the top coins. Missed the first. Alright, time. Got a chance at a thwomp despawn. Here we go. Got him. Let's go. Run back to being valid. Oh my god, go in there. Got the 225 resi fight, although I lost some time to the red door. So it's a fake 225. That may have confirmed the run, though. Alright, worst level in the game. Right here. Thank you. Yeah, me too. Okay. No more mistakes. Yo, got the instant fast. Nice. Might be able to gold a little bit off of this segment. Not really sure. All right, don't die. There you go. Just had to go full focus mode on that jump. God damn it. Ludwig jump. Let's go. First try wings. First try clips. Alright, doable. Second try. Got unlucky on the first attempt. Still saved time over not doing them, or at least broke even. Alright, come on. Please. God damn it. Alright, still doable. First try saves, yeah, I think like 8 seconds, depending on how good you do them. Yo, Stu. Yeah, fucking clips, dude. Can I get 3 for 3 tunnel fly? No, I jinxed it. Yump. Yo, thanks for the good luck, Stu. If I'm ahead out of this world, I'm on good pace because I have a poop ton of time to save late. Fardor first. Yeah, 95 route's a lot different because you got to get to, what is it, FSA with Blue Yabby. Come on. Give it to me. Are you kidding me? Ugh, God damn it, dude. Left clip twice. Still not over. Yeah, you might as well learn it. I'm pretty sure it's very similar to the VD2 clip, actually. But I don't know. I just, for me, the left clip's just a feel thing. I don't like use a cue or anything. Definitely gonna be losing time. Probably be behind after the split, because let's see, I lost. Maybe 7 seconds in FOI 1, 7 seconds, or no, 5, 10, 10 plus 17 seconds. Yeah, I lost about 17 seconds, I think, so far. Everything else has to go perfect, though, which it should. Thank you. Alright, dick butt time. I did it. Yo, Blue, what's up? Hey, Laura, thanks for the good luck. I should be entering the fort, like, right now-ish. Like, 8:02. So maybe it'll be less than 17. Oh, dude, did Sweden win? They're playing Germany, right? They don't do, they're just still in group play, so they wouldn't do penalties. But yeah. Decent fort. Decent Reznor. That Reznor can be a bitch sometimes. But losing your cape there isn't a horrible spot to lose it. But I'd prefer not to. Alright, I think I got at least 50. This level, I cannot tell flight speed. Till right here. Okay, yeah, I got 50. Oh, really? Over... advance over Germany, then? Yeah, it must be over Germany. Oh, maybe I had 51 there. It's at least 50. All right, here we go. Game time. Good enough. Oh, we are still ahead. Yeah, dude. Mexico, what the fuck? My pick's still Belgium. I picked them before the tournament to win. I like that team a lot. All right, game time. USA will never be good at football. They're cursed. Oh my god, get in the fucking door. I don't think I got it. Dude, England almost fucking lost to... what, fucking Tunisia or some shit? What the fuck? Alright, Blue, thanks for stopping by, dude. Good enough. Alright. My hands are giving out on me a little bit. Hopefully I can power through. What? God damn it. Oof, a little slow. Good. Alright, don't go into the pipe. Good. Thank you. Yo, got fast fly too. Okay. Good enough flight speeds. Alright, come on. Let's do it. Right here. God damn it. Botched the very end. Good for it, though. Took Reznor a little safe. Definitely on gold pace as of right now. Alright, let's get the P-speed at the end here. Aw, really? God damn it. I thought that was it. Maybe I just took off a little too early. Might still be gold pace, though. My gold's bad. Whew. That was spooky. Yeah, that was a spooky crusher skip, that's for sure. Oh, stretch the old hands. Alright, I got poop tons of time to save on these splits. Thank you. 122 is not happening. I don't think Louis could get a 122 from this pace. Alright, let's not jackhammer. Oh my god! God damn it! No, dude, did I really just do that? Now I got a scroll. Maybe. Maybe a scroll can save it. No! Oh well, that's not too bad. Ugh. Ugh. What a blow up. What a blow up. I looked away for a second when that happened, when I got hit. That's what cost me. I looked away. We can still do it. Orb. We can still save time on this split. Like a good gold is like a 740 flat, I would say. Like, you can get a 739, but it's pretty crazy. So if I just get a 749, I'll take that. Nice 62. Alright, let's not botch this room 1. I've been known to do that, for sure. But yeah, my last split, I think I have like 25 seconds with sandbar. 12 seconds without it to save. Alright, don't mess this up. Oh, oh god. Oh my god. Welp. 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 What do I do? Damn it. Son of a bitch. I guess I get cape at the end of the castle. Ugh. God damn it, dude. I got a first frame jump there. That's what happened. Oh my god. Get in the fucking door, dude. Oh my god. Really? Ugh, I did the exact same thing as last run. I can still PB. As bad as this is, I can still PB because that's how bad my last split is. But I need sandbar now. But yeah, this is a fucking blow up. Not that it was like a perfect run or anything, but it was good. Oh. Yeah, I probably lost 20 seconds to gold. So yeah, 20 seconds to gold, and that's definitely still doable. Bounce forward. Thank you. Six, let's go. Oh my god, dude. He dropped so late there. God damn it. Oof. Go down. Son of a bitch. I got lucky though. Just keep flight. Not too bad. Oh man, my hands are aching. Damn it. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. You don't need Yoshi, I guess. You don't need to ditch him, but I don't know. I mean, you can. Why you do it is you can get normal fly, and then you can also normal fly room one of VOB 2. But I don't do that. I spin fly it. Yeah, I can still PB, but oof, what a terrible run so far in VOB. I need sandbar. Oh my god, dude. Welp. Now I definitely need sandbar. Let's go. Dude, I cannot do room one though. Now I need to hope that I can keep Cape from Reznor. Thank you. Yo. Got a shot. Probably lost about 6 or 7 seconds in room one. Alright, here we go. Alright, didn't get bodied by the dude. Didn't lose my cape in darkroom. Okay. I did not practice cape kill, but I shouldn't need to practice cape kill. Nice. Got the instas. All the instas so far. Definitely wasn't expecting to PB today. Knock on wood. Still got one more hit. Missed the last insta. Yo, let's go. This is how we do it. Yeah, dude. That could have easily. That would have been like 123.20. If I played halfway decent. Alright, Agathor. Thanks for staying, bro. Have a good night. Nice. Yeah, it was pretty good. No GBK. Basically, I just have like, oh yeah, I had horrible zips too, but yeah, kept it alive in forest. Good Wendy, only one tiny mistake in Wendy, and then just shit hit the fan. Vob 2 got me both ways. Yo, Sartaglo, thanks, man. It's nice playing. It'll be nice running against splits with. Out a good forest. Got the claps. PB is solid now. It's valid. That's true. I got the Dode bop and the Kakusho bop. Yeah, thanks guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, that's gonna be it for me though. I'm gonna totally go get some Kidoba and smash my face. And then I might practice some lost levels later tonight. I need to get on that. I need to get going on lost levels. Yeah, dude. Yo, TLD, thanks for the GG. I choked, dude. I had the worst fucking Larry split of all time. I botched room one of VOB 2 twice. Both times. Yeah, this could have easily been like a 123-20, with a good Larry split. I got double left clip in Forest 1. I missed first try once, and then I got kicked out once. And I got P-ballooned once in FOI1, then got wings second try. Missed GBK. Other than that, decent special. Terrible zips. Like, horrible fucking zips. Decent out of World 3, though. Yeah, we're just gonna finish up watching the credits, and then I'll host someone, I guess. I don't know if anyone's on. What's QSM running? QSM running all castles. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this fucking dinner, dude. I wasn't expecting to play for another hour and 20 minutes. Don't think it had shell jump though. I'm almost positive this run did not have shell jump. Did get sandbar. That was nice. Good fort. Didn't get fucking bodied by Reznor. Then good Bowser fight, except I missed the very last hit again. I cannot get that hit. That hit is impossible for me. I think there's the cutoff on my screen hex me on it. Alright, check the file check for the fans. We did it. Oh no, 95. All right, everyone have a great night. Thanks for watching. Quite super.